I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to keep your iPhone or iPad screen on. Maybe you want your iPhone or iPad screen to stay on so that you can use it to follow a recipe for cooking. Or maybe you want to prevent your iPhone or iPad screen from shutting off so you can monitor something like stocks or the weather. No matter why you would want to prevent your iPhone or iPad screen from turning off, Apple makes it easy to turn off the auto lock feature so your device screen can stay on. Now let's walk through the steps to keep your iPhone or iPad screen on. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap Display and Brightness in the menu that's displayed. The Display and Brightness screen is shown. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Auto Lock. The Auto Lock screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to Never. Going forward, your iPhone or iPad screen will no longer automatically turn off, and you'll need to press the power button to turn off your device's screen and lock the device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.